Remember, the first time I heard this tune was the first time I ever, like, played a duo in a duo setting with Jimmy. He called this tune out, and I loved it ever since. Like, I've taken this tune so many different angles, like a string quartet arrangement of it, combo arrangement. Now we're going to do it for you.
Thank you.